What can be a very challenging job on a bike is getting the disc rotor bolts out. Now they're hexagon head bolts and they can be very tight. They've often got a bit of Loctite on them. So what you need the correct size Allen key. And if you look at it carefully, what I've done is I've just ground the tip off so it's absolutely the right shape right to the very end so you can get deep into the bowl. So, the other thing you need to do is to have some form of extension, because you simply can't be strong enough to turn it. Right. The other thing I do is give it a tap down, so it's absolutely at the bottom. Finally, I want to give it some downward pressure, but I don't want to hurt myself if it snaps. So I'm pushing down, undoing, a lot of force, and it's cracked it. Then you can unwind it by hand. Let's show you again. Right to the bottom of the socket. Safety's sake, put something over it. Plenty of downward pressure. And wind it up. There it goes. Because if you turn it, if you don't get that in there deep, nice and deep, and turn it, you'll never get the little devil out. So one more time. Nicely finished end to the Allen key. Just tap it home so it's absolutely at the bottom of the socket. Put an extension bar on here. This is a jack handle. Just to protect myself. Ready? Oh. It is relatively easy if you can give yourself an advantage. One more time. Tap it home, slide on an extension bar, plenty of downward pressure, and here we go. You feel the Allen key bending, and it's done. That can be a very, very difficult job. Since we've got six here, let's do six. You feel it go into the socket. So I'm putting that cloth over just in case something snaps and pings off. It'll catch it, it won't cut me. Right, feel the Allen key bending, 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 bending. Oh, no, that went quite easily, that one. These can be real devils. You need exactly the right Allen key with a clean tip on it, bedded right to the bottom. Here we go, ready? Wind it up. Oh, so tight. That is how you crack the tension. Well, that's how I do it anyway. On those little devils. Hope it helps you.